This is always my favorite part of this show every week. Russo's favorites, Taylor, Christopher, too much.
Michael, what man, and I'm saying man now, in their right mind, would wear Sissy Mary colors like these two clowns?
They're obviously comfortable with their masculinity.
Oh, yeah, they're masculine, all right.
And Christopher and Taylor are going to have their hands full.
Yeah, recognize this.
Their opponents, you better recognize, at a combined weight of 668 pounds.
And Michael, I'll go out on the limb right now to tell you, you are looking at your next World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, right there.
In a week and over the edge on pay-per-view, D'Lo Brown, Mark Henry. For months and months, they've been trying to win the tag team gold. They get a shot against X-Pac and Kane, and you just saw it in the rewind, folks. This past week on Raw, D'Lo and Mark. A little early advantage over X-Pac and Kane.
Well, Michael, there are two big factors that you got to take into consideration going in and over the edge. Number one, the fact that Mark Henry has been out of action with an injury. Him and D'Lo Brown are as hungry as they've ever been before. Plus the fact that Mark Henry, D'Lo Brown are friends. They know each other inside out. You know the situation between X-Pac and Kane. That's an explosive ready to go off in any second.
And what I believe, Vince, is that before Mark Henry suffered that knee injury at the hands of Jeff Jarrett and Owen Hart with that guitar, D'Lo and Mark Henry were on the cusp of winning the Tag Team Championship.
There's no question about that, Michael. They were at the top of their game. And like I said, I am waiting for Kane to explode at any moment.
And folks, you can't wait for Over the Edge, you say? Well, tune in to Sunday Night Heat tomorrow night at 7 o'clock on USA. D'Lo Brown meets X-Pac, Sexual Chocolate meets Kane in one-on-one action. Whet your appetite for Over the Edge.
And let's not forget Ivory, Michael, because I'm going to tell you about this girl. She's got a background that a lot of people don't know about. We haven't seen too much from Ivory, but I guarantee you, she's going to be there when D'Lo Brown and Mark Henry need her.
And here's D'Lo now, whips Christopher in the corner. D'Lo's going to follow it up and catches a boot to the face.
That was impressive. As much as I dislike these guys, that was impressive. That's great. See that, Michael? The minute I put them over, they make fools out of themselves.
Too sexy. Couldn't keep his balance. D'Lo now taking control. D'Lo Brown, one of the most underrated athletes in the WWF today.
Oh!
Tremendous maneuver by D'Lo.
Go for the pin, D'Lo.
D'Lo's going to follow it up now with that patented leg drop to the sternum. Listen to this crowd. Oh! There it is. Tell you what, you're talking about the tag team champions, X-Pac and Kane. Well, what's going to happen when this monster here,
that's
400
right.
pounds of sexual chocolate, runs into the big red machine?
I got to tell you right now, Michael, these guys are looking crisp.
Tell you what, Mark Henry may never look better.
That'll happen. Yeah.
And look at this now. Henry, military twist.
Throw him out of the ring. Get rid of him.
Brian Christopher, the world's strongest man on a tear. Talking about X-Pac and Kane, and it seems lately, and look at Taylor now.
But he is playing with these guys, Michael.
What an idiot. Christopher now going to the second rope. Look at this. Double cross body, lateral press. There's two, and a kick out with authority. Henry just threw two 200-pound men
He
off
is
his
the
chest.
World's strongest man, Michael. That's what he's billed as, and he just showed us right there.
You know, we're talking about X-Pac and Kane. What about Kane? Seems to be sort of taking on the personality as of late of X-Pac. X-Pac sort of leading Kane through the promised land.
Well, Kane is showing a little trust there as far as X-Pac is concerned. But I'm telling you, Michael, all it's going to take is one incident, one misunderstanding, and that Kane is going to explode.
Christopher just planted D'Lo with a double arm DDT. Scott Taylor celebrating outside the ring. These two guys do too much dancing, moving
exactly.
around.
Exactly. And we come here every week, and that's exactly what we talk about, Michael. And that's why right now they're stuck in neutral and they're not going anyplace.
Scott Taylor now back into the ring. Here's the double team. D'Lo whipped off the ropes now. There's the double leapfrog by too much. Look out now. D'Lo in trouble.
See? Now that's impressive. I give these guys credit, but that's where they make the mistake.
Yeah, but they should have went for the cover.
Exactly, Michael. You've got D'Lo Brown and the world's strongest man, and you're going to fool around. You're going to break dance. Give me a break.
Snap suplex by Scott Taylor. And again, Taylor off the ropes now.
There you go.
What the hell is this?
There you go.
What in the world?
Two count, throw him off.
That's what he did, got the shoulder up.
That 1 second could be the difference in this match, and I predict it will be.
D'Lo Brown now backed in the corner by Scott Taylor. D'Lo whipped across the ring into the turnbuckle. Taylor follows it up with a clothesline. I'll tell you, too much is tough.
Here
what
is
this?
Here's Michael Jackson.
Michael Hayes, you mean. Kick to the midsection by D'Lo.
There you go. All business. D'Lo Brown, all business.
Scott Taylor.
Boom.
Sky high.
And I guarantee he's going to tag the big man to put him away. That's all about teamwork right there. That's what X-Pac and Kane lack.
Oh, sexual chocolate with a clothesline. Too much. Better get their wits about him. They're going to team with DOA this Sunday night on Heat against the Union.
Oh!
You think they're taking a beat now? When do they get in the ring against the Union? Sexual chocolate now, cleaning house. Christopher and Taylor don't know where they are, and here comes D'Lo.
The quick tags, the double teaming, the teamwork. That's what these two guys are all about.
There's the double team, ripped into the corner with authority, almost took Christopher's head off.
That was ugly, baby. That was plain ugly.
You think that was ugly? Look out!
Oh!
Backside into the face.
Now it's just a mere technicality.
D'Lo over the top rope. Mark Henry now, manhandling two men.
Oh! The guy is a freight train in
there.
Look out. This is it.
D'Lo going high. Watch the elevation on the lockdown. Hook of the leg. This one's over. D'Lo, sexual chocolate on a roll, heading it over the edge.
Get the
here
shirt
are winners,
and scrape them off.
Sexual combat, Mark Henry and D'Lo.
In a week, D'Lo and sexual chocolate. They can realize their lifelong goal.